Hello and welcome back to Here We Tow. Today I'm going to take a quick look at a product, and the product is Balcondry. I don't often do reviews, but I do like to look at products that I think might be of value to me and to you. So I was contacted by Chris, who owns Balcondry. It's his business. He's trying to basically get this product out there, and he thinks this is a really good system that will be useful to you and me. So I did say, well, send it to me, Chris, and I'll be the judge of that. So let's have a look at it. So what do we need to know? Balcondry, basically, it's a clothes drying system. I do my laundry when I'm away on site. I'm sure you do as well. And obviously then we've got to dry it. Now, some sites don't let you use what I call the whirly gig, which is the freestanding dryer. But most will allow a drying system that attaches to your caravan, motorhome or campervan. And that's basically what this system does. However, what I do like about this is, as you can see, it's compact. It completely folds away into nothing. It's not a fixed plastic system, and it's not hanging out of a window. This will literally sucker onto the side of your motorhome, caravan, campervan. It's got high strength suckers. It's got two plastic sides. The plastic, this is made from recycled plastic as well, so environmentally friendly to some degree, so we like that. And when it's suckered on, you can suck it to either the plastic or GRP of your leisure vehicle. It'll also attach to glass, so if you've got a camper, you can fix it to the window. What's also useful is you could use this at home, or if you were stopping at, let's say, a static caravan or something like that, because you can, I think there's a picture on the back even, sucker it to glass. What I think you could also do with this is in your shower cubicle, in your caravan or motorhome, you could sucker this to the sides of those as well. So you could use this to hang up towels inside your leisure vehicle. So the basics are, it's recycled plastic. It's actually made in Malta. So it's not made in China. It's made in Malta, designed in the UK and the USA. The suction pads are high strength. The cables, we'll have a look, so I'm going to go and attach this outside to the motorhome. You can adjust them up to 1 meter in length, so that's a good size, or you can make them smaller if you want. You can also, which we'll again we'll see outside, you can hang clothes on coat hangers off the system, so you can hang even more. You can get up to 12 kilos of drying on this. So that's more than most washing machines will even take. So you're going to have loads. Let's get it out of the box and just actually see what it looks like. So this is how it came packaged when I got it. Now, I'll just pull this apart. I'm terrible when it comes to unboxing things, as you know. So let's just pull that open. Right. So that's basically it in the box. So let's see what we've got. We've got suction cups, which I'll have a closer look at outside. I've got my two triangles, so I'll work out obviously where the suction cups go. These bits here are probably going to be where the coat hangers are going to hang from. And then we've got several cables that are going to go across to hang our clothes on. And we get some instructions as well. So what I shall do is I shall read the instructions and then dive outside and give it a go, so you'll next see me hopefully fully assembled. Okay, so I've assembled the Balcondry, the suction cups. There's these little bits here that sort of hold them in, and then there's these bits that are just going to sort of abut to make sure that it stands probably just away, if you see what I mean. So these are the two bits that I assembled. They took me, I don't know, 30 seconds maybe. So this system, as I say, it can be up to a meter. The cords are adjustable. So this is the first time I've used the system, so we'll just make it up as we go along. So I'm going to affix it to the side of the motorhome. So that's one. I'm not going to measure a meter. I'm just going to give it a certain amount of size and we'll go from there. Right, so that's suckered on. Go. Now, as I say, I'm just going to do it a certain size. I'm not measuring. So I've got four cords all together, and these are adjustable. So what I'll do is I'll do one at a time and we'll see how we get on with this. So here's the first cord. The adjustment is here on this little toggle. So you literally, if you just press it in, and then you can shorten your cord. So you can just pull that through to make this as long or as short as you need it to be. So we'll start with a bit of length, first of all. I'll start on the top. So that just hooks in there and there. So obviously at the moment, these cords are too long. So what I'll do is I'll pull that through there, push that. So I've really underestimated how long I could have made it, really. So I might adjust that. But as I say, first time. So there we go. That's secured at that side. I'll just tighten that a little bit more. There we go. That'll do for now. I could do it more if I wanted, obviously. Let's just get another one. So here we go with another one. So you can get obviously up to four. I'm just going to use two, I think. Let's shorten this one again. So we'll pull that. Put that back in there, pull that again. There we go. I can see this probably being quite useful for things as well as clothes and towels. But if you've got dogs and you've got like dog towels or stuff like that, because we always used to have that with fudge and they do stink, you can at least just hang them outside. So let's put our first towel on. Oh dear. So there's one. Just pop that back on there. There we go. Get my second one. As I say, it will take up to 12 kilos, but I'd just be mindful about how much weight you're putting on the side of your motorhome or your caravan. So let's just drape that one over there. There we go. Let's have a quick tighten up of that. So there we go. Yeah, to be fair. And obviously, I've still got two cables left. So you could take them, you can see how much extra I've got here. So as I say, it will go up to a metre. So you could have a huge washing line here. The wind's obviously blowing it quite nicely now because it's a breezy day. You could put this on the side, you could put it on the back. If you've got a VW camper or a Ford camper, you can put it on your glass. I quite like this system. And the benefit for me is it's not hanging out of my window. I haven't had to leave my window open. I can go off for the day, do what I want to do. And there it is, taking it off. Now let's just see how easy it is to take off. So I'll just take my towels off. There we go. So to take it off, I suppose you can either take your cables off first, or you could all just take it all off in one go. I'll just take those off. Suction cups, I've got this little lip that we can see here. If I just pull that, there we go, and there's one on there. Wow, and that just came off like that. I'll try the other side. Little lip there, little lip there. Straight off, there's no marks on the motorhome. So there we go, that is Balcondry. The price of this system is £29, £29.95, I think, to be precise. So a £29 system, recycled plastic, UK-based company, does what it says on the tin. I quite like this because now, when I've finished using it, I've got that. It's really lightweight. That'll just go in a cupboard. Yeah, I quite like this. So there we go. I have exciting news, got a discount code from Chris for Here We Tow subscribers. If you want to go onto their website, I'll put a link in the description below to Balcondry. Enter a code if you want one, which is HWT10. HWT10, and with that code you'll get 10% off and you'll also get free delivery. So that's the Balcondry drying system. I'm going to try it a little bit more now and just do a few more bits with it, just to make it a bit longer and see how that works and have a play around with it. But in terms of a drying system, I'm quite pleased with that product, to be honest. Would I use it? Yes, I would. Would I recommend it? Yes, I would. So there we go. Hopefully you've enjoyed having a look at something a little bit different. I'm not the most domesticated person, as you well know. So as always, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.